as a politician, the smart thing to do in situations like this is not to take sides. But listen, as a Corkman, though, I hope Dublin beat the bollocks on them, because it's very, 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 very difficult to listen to the Kerry lads after they win. I have to say that.
I expect a beautiful game of football now. Two great teams. Dublin, I think, will shade it. A lot of good guys back. I mean, Cluxton, Manny McCaffrey. Rumour has it Jimmy Keaveney's back and he's talking out full forward on Sunday. Always plays well against Kerry. So for me now, Kerry. A double. Fuck, I don't know.
Obviously very excited now for the All-Ireland final. Should be great crack heading into the hill. Me hero. My big brother Al. But I think the Dubs are looking good. But more importantly, so am I.
Look, be under no illusions here. This is a championship for failed hurlers. Ducks, who don't have the skill or the brains, the IQ, to use a stick. And I want to say best of luck to both teams as the president of the GPA.
Yeah, can't wait now. Should be a very exciting game. You know, we have to be patient. But I think we've shown patience over the last few years. I mean, we waited 2 years for Stephen Cluxton to text us back.
Dublin or Kerry? I don't know. The only thing I know is that Kevin McShay is a gobshite and he's not manager of that team.
Yeah, look, it's a pretty difficult game call. Dublin, Kerry, either way, you know, I really don't know.
I thought you knew everything, Horne. You're the man with the tactics and that, huh?
Yeah, look, you know, I can't wait, you know. The excitement's building now, you know. This is what it's all about, the big days, you know. We've only 8 more months to the start of the Munster Championship, you know. Ah, we love our hurling.
Oh, sure, look, you know. Regardless of who loses on Sunday, the only thing I know for certain is that I'll get the blame for it. Yeah. It's always Davy's fault.
You know, it's hard to listen to. Listen to a lot of nonsense about David Clifford, like he's the next coming of Dennis Irwin. Do me a favour.
This year was the first year I watched both football semi-finals, and I have to admit, they were two of the best sleeps I ever had. Jesus, I was knocked out.
Well, I'm looking forward to a truly brilliant and absorbing contest, you know. Oh, by the way, it's time for this week's competition. To win 2 tickets to the All-Ireland Final, just answer the following question. Which Kerry is playing in this weekend's All-Ireland Final? Is it A, County Kerry? Is it B, Kerry Katona? Is it C, Kerry Gold? Or is it D, RTE can go and f*** themselves? They fired me and it was a total and absolute disgrace what happened to me up there, so it was. And I will get my vengeance in this life or the next. Send your answers to 51333. You know your crack. If you're from Northern Ireland, you can just...
So you can catch the action live on RT2 at 3:30. And anyone watching on the RT player, best of luck to you. You'll probably get the result by Tuesday.